Hi guys, back on another video. Today we're just doing random stuff, and I've got a pocket knife and by the way, that's fake, but this is just for safety, survival.
Yeah, but
not to kill.
Please don't tell the cops this as well, please don't tell.
It's fake.
By the way,
don't tell the cops.
By the way, we heard this really creepy noise, and we're not joking. It's real creepy.
Yeah.
Oh god, the power's off.
Light somewhere.
Wait, I think I found it.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, good.
Snooker,
okay.
That is it.
Good.
You found the light.
Let's go. I'm ready. I'm low. Okay. Where is this beast? Okay. No. This is no time to laugh. No laughing.
What?
No laughing. There's a power shortage. But you guys, I'll try opening the door.
Wait.
It's not opening. Wait, I'll try opening the lights.
We're stuck.
Stupid thing.
Anyway, this is my bedroom.
Orange things I mentioned. Stuff too. That's where it happened.
Okay, how do we get out?
Don't know.
Oh, we have a window?
Wait, no, you guys are... That's stuck. Oh, no, it actually is stuck. I tried it earlier. And not even the wardrobe works.
Okay,
there's no broken power lines. Why is this happening?
Being hacked.
Wait, but how can you be hacked? How did the door stop working?
I don't know even technology.
Okay.
Oh, I know. They might be in the room somewhere.
Wait.
No, seriously, guys, it's not time to laugh.
No, seriously.
It's even too far.
Okay.